Well then, it's time to destroy your world.